Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another Minecraft video with me, the King Controversy. I just had the creeper. Anyway, just about this, we don't need my shield up. So, what have we gained? I've gained the Nether Witch. This bit we'll just make. And you can see my armor. I'm going to go on it. It's weaker. Still good, but weaker. And that's because this guy at spawn has Nether armor. And he one shot me. He won't show my Nether armor dead and killed me straight away. And if they know, my god, they know. That's bloody impossible. So what do I think? I think he's got hacked items. Like, when I play on server, when like, someone had like, elite show it kills him one hit because it was like, nine, just a bunch of nines. I think it's the most numbers you could get. It's like the highest one you could get. And, what do they know? And it just kills people in one game, in one move. But today, we're going to try the time lapse thing, and we go about the hidden beacon. So we guys all enjoy. There's actually a bunch of people on today, and most of them at spawn. I was at spawn until something happened. Guess what? I died. Anyway, we're messing around with some designs. We're missing a moment, like, we just to figure out the most simplest way to do it and the cheapest way of doing it. Sadly, the way of doing it, the thing's a bit temporary for T-Switch, because if I were to do it, they're going to do it on Java, only in a one bedrock way of doing it. Whereas, all that said and done, let's jump right into it.
Explain.
Back in like a lovely time lapse. This is the hard band where Scott has joined us for this wee bit at the end. We're showing up at the end of the video, Scott, terrible. Anyway, we have made the beacon up turns on and off. This band turns it on and off. Press it, you will see it goes off. And we head up to the top here. We'll see this button and the lights up. When the lights are on, it means it's off, and the lights are off, and then it means it's on. Scott, you know you can talk, right?
Yeah, sorry, I'm just
planning on doing something. Okay. Also, up above there, we have a flush piston and a T switch. I'll be the one scene already.
I don't even know what those mean.
Redstone tongs. Anyway, goodbye everybody, thanks for watching. This has been Minecraft of me. Bye.